So, you think you're fast? Well, time attack is where you can prove yourself against the competition. In this discipline, you'll be sharing the track with other competitors, all trying to get the fastest lap time. So, not only do you have to achieve eye-watering lap times, you have to do it while avoiding the race traffic. With a set number of laps to lock that fastest lap in place, every second counts if you want to drive away a Time Attack champion.
We are now live just before the race with Raven West boss Ryan.
I hate to say it, but Ryan's right. Having no reserve drivers isn't a great position to be in. Just keep doing what you're doing and we'll be all right.
Hey, no negativity before we race. Don't worry about it. Let's just keep doing what we are doing.
Nicely. throughout race, where the rivalry between Mandy and McCain has been less than friendly, and this time, it cost Mandy the race. He will not be happy.
Yeah, I won't lie, this season's been disappointing for me, personally.
Nathan McCain trying to overtake Valentin Manzi now, and he's been clipped! McCain putting Manzi out of action once again.
Nate!
What was that today, man?
You got a problem with me, Valentine? I got no problem dealing with you.
If you want to trash talk me in the press, that's fine. You keep peeling up there, that stops. But you're gonna get somebody hurt. Yeah?
Hopefully, it'll be you.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
So he knows Kung Fu. I'm still faster than him.
What about Seneca? People are saying they're the real threats, and you seem to get more aggressive every time you face them.
You know what? I'm done. Take your mic. Okay.
The cars are lined up on the grid, ready for the start of the race, but just before lights out, we are linking live to Valentin Manzi. Valentin!
Listen, stay out McCain's path. He's losing control and acting reckless. Seems he's not taking being challenged very well.
McCain doesn't concern me. We are here to win. Let's go!
Thank you.
With our race in Sydney wrapped up, we head towards Okutama, and teams must be looking at the gauntlet like a storm on the horizon. It's about to get intense.
Surprise with Seneca ripping through our expectations. Yumi Tanaka, in particular, has been...
We're doing great right now. Keep it up.
Agreed. Seneca's never been better. But now, be ready. Glad I have you on my side, 22. We make a good team.
No matter what the conditions, you both push Seneca to be the best we can be.
Raven West, Nathan McCain and Lara Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yumi Tanaka hot on their heels,
could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history? Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
We're still investigating the cause of the accident, but right now it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yumi Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition, but she...
They had back to amputate the leg below the knee.
Hey.
How does this affect Seneca's chances of qualifying for the gauntlet?
Should go home, Ajit. It's been a long day. They're okay. Is she resigning?
Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team, Ajit.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. And they tried to recoup their investment.
Can they even do that?
They could do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.